Hi guys, Omar here with a Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus, and today I'm going to be showing you how to create a GIF from a video on the S10 Plus.
Before I forget, subscribe and also hit the bell icon to be notified of any new videos that I post.
So this is just a normal video that I've done, that I used in a previous video for a video wallpaper, and all you do is you go into your video. It could be any size of a video, any resolution, and as soon as you go into the video, for example, this is how it appears now with a little preview. So if you're going to play video, it'll play, obviously you pause it, and then there'll be a little sign here to say GIF. You select that, then it will show, preview the video, but also allow you to move and adjust how many seconds the GIF is. So the GIF could be, for example, here, and I could only have it for a couple of seconds, and then you hit save. And then what will happen is it will save the GIF in a folder in your gallery called GIFs. So you, when you select that, and then it will show you the GIF there, and it will play over and over again as a looped sort of normal GIF that you'd see. So that was just a quick look at how to create GIFs on your Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. Thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you guys in the next one.